Director sir, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Rahul Babu. I am studying in 8th standard. I belong to Mahatma Gandhi's group. Today I would like to say about value of time. Even though time does not have beginning nor an end, we can still measure the time with terms of seconds, minutes and hours. There are other two words too associated with time, such as past, present and future. Time is never constant, and keeps on flowing. What is today will not be tomorrow. As if that said, but one has to strike the iron when it is hot. So I conclude my speech with, if you waste time, the time will waste you. Thank you, one and all.